Hi, I'm Misty. I'm here today to show you how to put together the Barbie Dream House. So first I'm going to put the stickers on the appliances. Next I'm going to put stickers on the first floor on the front of the house. Let's start with the lights. Now let's put the stickers on the back of the house. More flowers for more decorating style. I love the purple color. Now I'm gonna flip the house over and open it up. So now I'm gonna stabilize it and I'm gonna build my kitchen. You just line up the back and push it in. Now let's add our lily pond. Now that the pond has been put in, I'm going to snap the first floor to the base. You just line it up and you just snap it in. So now I'm going to attach the second floor. Again, you just line it up and push down. It snaps into place. So now I'm gonna add the second floor. But first, we get to add more stickers. There's a spot for two chandeliers. So I'm gonna find it on my sticker sheet. Here they are. Peel off. So now I'm gonna open the second floor walls. And we're gonna attach the second floor to the base. Remember to line it up. So now I'm going to add the third floor and line it up. Now I snap it into place. So now we're going to apply the last sticker on the third floor, and it's a shelf. I'm just going to line it right up here. And there it goes. So now we're going to open up the third floor. And we're gonna line it up with the holes like we did before. Now it's time to add the roof. Again, you just line it up like this and snap in. Now we just have to add the balconies. So the B for Barbie goes into the front top balcony and it snaps right in. All right, now it's time to attach the elevator. These are the two pieces you need. Start at an angle, and you're gonna line it up right here. So now that this is in, you're gonna push along the sides and snap it as you go down. So now we're gonna put the elevator on. You just slip it on the back wall here, line it up, give it a click. I'm going to build a garage now. Now don't forget this, is your garage pull tab. So first I'm gonna grab my bottom piece so I can connect the two walls together. Line it up and click, and then line this one and click. The pink is the back piece. And click, click. Now that both the walls are up, let's put the roof on the garage. And you can attach it on both corners. So first I'm gonna lift this latch here. And then I'm gonna put these pegs into two holes here and at the bottom here. And then the third peg goes in right here. Now that the door is on, we're gonna take the garage key and we're gonna come and put it in the side here. So the pull just latches right onto the window here. And then you can close it up just like this. So now I'm going to build the second story. I'm going to find my two walls and we're going to snap those together. So line up with the groove of the floor and just. So now let's build the third floor. Again, I'm just going to line up the holes with the grooves here and snap down. So now I'm going to put the back wall to the third floor on. All right, looks like I'm lined up. And snap, snap. Now let's attach these two walls to the rest of the house. And then we're going to attach the top. So let's attach the front arch. Let's get the balcony. Push it until you hear it click. Snap, snap, snap. Snap. Now let's put the closet rack in. There's two holes, you slide it in there, and it just clicks right in. So let's put the bookshelf in. Right in the center, slips right in. So now in the living room, let's install the TV, which is also a smartphone holder. And there's two holes right here, and snap in. So the set comes with four tie backs. There are the little white pieces right here. There's one that goes in every corner of Barbie's bedroom. So I have two pieces of fabric here. This is what's going to make up the canopy. I recommend putting the two pieces together and looping them in the hole right here at the same time. Like so. Now you're going to take the fabric and put it through the tie backs. The flowers add a nice finishing touch to the back of the Barbie dream house. And that's the Barbie dream house. I know my child will love it, and yours will too. There are so many fun stories to play out, because with Barbie, anything is possible.